Man Scoop, I'm feeling so bored. What should we do?
I don't know, Shaggy. We should ask Fred if we can borrow his van.
That's a great idea, Scoop. Let's ask him. Hey Fred, can I ask you something?
What the hell do you want, Shaggy? Can you see I'm watching CNC3 News?
Can me and Scoop borrow your van?
Fine.
Thanks, man. You're the best.
You're totally not welcome. Now, leave me alone.
Do you hear that, Scoop? We can take Fred van.
Then, let's go.
You know, I bet my van will be smelling of McDonald's.
So Shaggy, do you know where are we going?
I don't know, Scoop, but we're not going to McDonald's because Fred might give us a concussion for making the van smell like McDonald's.
How about Doubles?
Oh my god, it's been a while since I ate Doubles.
When was the last time you ate Doubles, since I didn't get none?
Probably around March, since we went to Harry's water park.
Okay.
We gotta find a Doubles stand.
Okay.
Hello, welcome to Persua Doubles and Alu Pie. How may I help you?
Can I get 2 doubles and 2 Alu Pies, please?
You're eating it here, or you're taking away?
We're taking away.
Okay, that will be $55, please.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you so much. Come again to Persua Doubles and Alu Pie.
We will. Come on, Scoop, let's go home.
So Scooby, you ready to review this food?
Yeah, Shaggy, I'm ready to review this food and how it tastes.
Let's start recording.
Hey guys, I'm Shaggy Rogers.
And I'm Scooby-Doo.
Today, we're eating some Trini food called Doubles, so, let's start eating. OMG, this Doubles tastes so good. Now, let me taste the pie. This pie tastes so freaking good.
Let me taste the pie as well. Oh my freaking god, this pie tastes 100 times better than McDonald's.
Shaggy and Scooby, did I just hear that you went and buy Doubles and review it?
Yes, I went and reviewed Doubles and pie.
Oh my freaking god, Shaggy and Scooby, how dare you review Doubles and pie? That's it, it's concussion time.